Okay, so I am totally gonna make a video out of this just for you, Kaylee, because I wanna see, like, what happens. So. Okay, cool. Let's go. I don't even know if this is something safe to do.
Sorry if it's hard to catch my vibe. I need a lover to trust. Tell me you're on my side. Are you down for the ride? It's not easy for someone to catch my eye. But I've been waiting for you for my whole damn life, my whole lifetime. Don't be afraid to tell me if you ain't with it. I see your focus, yeah, you're so independent. It's hard for me to open up, I'll admit it. You got some shit to say and I'm here to listen. So.
Jumping on a trampoline, flipping in the air. I never land, just float there. As I'm looking up, suddenly the sky erupts. Flames alight the trees, spread to fallen leaves. Now they're right upon me.
Okay, the verdict. Did it work? Do you see anything? I don't know. That. Ew! Okay, so the entire verdict I call hoax. I don't think this actually works because this entire stick is basically waxy. My ear feels like I have more wax in it than when I started, and all that stuff that I touched was literally wax. Like, it wasn't like earwax or anything like that. So I think it was just the inside of this melting down. This is what it should look like if this is a thing. I call hoax. I don't think this is a thing, and I don't think it works. So, and it was very uncomfortable. I kept hearing like crackling throughout the entire thing. Like, if you kept looking at my face, it was like really weird, and I really felt like I just heard, and I'm like, so I don't think this works. So, there's your answer if you ever want to try this. Also, it made my smoke alarm go off, so that's cool.